Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel once again. Thanks for clicking on this video. If you are new here, please remember to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of my videos. Without much ado, let's get started.
So we have creatine, we have A5-Cy, we have relation 300 and create. So we're going to double click and unlock this background. We'll click OK. We're going to create a new solid color. So I'm going to type my hexa code right here and click OK. So head over to file, place embedded, and select this item. So I'm going to transform this to make it bigger. OK. So we'll click the checkmark to confirm. We select this layer, Ctrl J, and we duplicate. We select the topmost layer, we right click and flip horizontal, and we have it at the other end. Okay, so we're going to select these two layers, Ctrl G, and we group and reduce the opacity down to 15. Okay, so we're going to grab my rectangle tool and change the fill to white. So we're going to draw a rectangle shape right here. Okay, grab my move tool, Ctrl A, and I click this icon to center, Ctrl D with excellent. Going to grab my move tool and extend this way and click the check mark to confirm. Ctrl A, we center right in the middle, Ctrl D to the excellent. So we zoom in, head over to our place embedded, and select this item, replace. So we have it right here, we click the check mark to confirm. Ctrl A, we click this icon and center, Ctrl D with the select. We hold shift and move it up. Okay, we're going to add a layer star. So we'll click here and we're going to add a color overlay. Alright guys, this is the hexa code for my color overlay right here. So I'm just going to click OK. Okay. So we head over to Notepad and copy this text. Grab my text tool. And I'm going to paste my text right here. Okay. Click the check mark to confirm. So I'm going to change the font. Okay. To Oxygen Demi Bold. I'm going to reduce the size to 15. I'm going to change the color to this hexa code right here. Okay, and I click OK. So I grab my move tool and I'm going to adjust it right here. Grab my test tool and I press enter. We'll click the check mark to confirm. Head over to paragraph, it's already aligned center, so we're just going to position it right in the middle. Ctrl T, we transform it a bit, click the check mark to confirm. Ctrl A, we have it right in the middle. Ctrl D with excellent, and we adjust it a bit. Okay, so head over to Notepad and copy this, copy all of this. Grab my test tool and I'm going to paste it right there. Click the check mark to confirm. Change the color fill to this color and click OK. So we grab our move tool and adjust it right in the middle. Okay, I think that's already in the middle. Ctrl D with excellent. Grab my rectangle tool and have the color fill as this. I click OK. I'm going to draw a rectangle shape right here. Okay, okay, so we have it right here. Let's zoom in and reduce this a bit. Okay, that's fine, and we'll click the check mark to confirm. So we have it right here. going to select this control A, we click this icon and it's right in the middle. We go to notepad and copy this. So we copy and grab my test tool and I'm going to paste it right here. Click the check mark to confirm. So I center right here, control D, I deselect. Okay, this is fine. So we head over to notepad and copy this. I grab my test tool, I'm going to paste it right here. T for test tool. Click the check mark to confirm. So I'm going to change the font to back to black demo. And I'm increasing the size to 51. Change the color from. So I'm going to change this hexacles. Okay. So we have C3A, C2E, and we'll click OK. So let's reduce the size. This is too big. So we have changed it. Okay, this is fine. Let's adjust it. Control A. We click this icon, now it's in the middle. Control D, we deselect. So we head over to notepad and copy. Okay, we'll copy. Grab our test tool and paste it right here. First, let's reduce the size to 22. We'll grab our test tool and paste it right here. Click the check mark. So we head over to character properties and we're going to change the font. Okay. We grab our test tool, change the color from to this color, and we'll click OK. We grab our test tool. We'll press enter. We have it this way. We'll click the check mark to confirm. It's already aligned center. So we'll just okay. So we'll just grab our test tool and adjust. Sorry, our move tool and adjust this. So hold Alt and drag to duplicate. Head over to notepad and copy this test. Grab my test tool and highlight all this. I'm going to paste it right here. Press enter and I click the check mark to confirm. So I grab my move tool and adjust this. Head over to notepad and copy this. T for test tool and I'm going to paste it right here. Click the check mark to confirm. So we're going to change the size. Okay, so we have 18. I grab my move tool and I'm going to position it right at the top over here. Okay, then we'll click the check mark to confirm. Control A, it's already in the middle, so we deselect that. Control D. So I'm going to select both layers and drop them down a bit. Okay, hold this. Okay, with this layer selected, we would shift Alt and drag to duplicate. We undo that and do it again. Okay, so we duplicate it right over here. We highlight all. I'm going to change it to end. Click the check mark. Grab my move tool. And I'm going to change the size to 51. Okay. So let's position it right here. Control A. Okay, that's fine. So we head over to notepad and copy the dates. Okay, let's copy the date and time. So I grab my test tool and I'm going to paste right here. So character properties, I'm going to change the size, the font to Avalon. Okay, we are reducing the size to 18. So we're going to highlight and cut this. Click the check mark to confirm. I'm going to grab my rectangle too. We already have the full as the royal blue, so we're just going to draw a rectangle shape right here. Okay, Ctrl A. We click this icon and we have it in the middle. Ctrl D with excellent. So let's move this. Okay. Alt and drag to be able to the other end. Okay, so I'm going to highlight all this and paste the time there. We click the checkmark to confirm. So hold Alt Shift and drag to duplicate. Hold Alt Shift and drag to duplicate right here. So we head over to Notepad and copy this. We highlight all this and paste it right here. Let's adjust this. Okay, head over to character properties. We're going to change the color from to this color. We'll click OK. Select this as well. Click the check mark. So let's delete that. Okay, let's adjust this. Okay, so we have it in line with the date. So we'll copy the time. Grab our text to highlight and paste it right here. Click the check mark. I'm going to change the color from to this color and we'll click OK. So I'll move to selected. Let's adjust it right here. Okay, so we head over to Notepad and copy this. I got my test tool. And I'm going to paste it right here. Okay, so I head over to character properties. Let's adjust this right here. Ctrl A. We have it right in the middle. Ctrl D with excellent. Let's highlight this and change the color field to this color. We'll click OK. So I'm going to change the font to Oxygen Bold. Okay. So we have the size as 19. Click the check mark to confirm. Okay. All right, let's drop this. Okay, we have that over here. Alt and drag to duplicate. So I grab my text to highlight all this and type RSVP. Click the check mark to confirm. Okay, Ctrl A, we click the icon, grab it right in the middle. I'm going to underline this. So let's raise this up. Head over to file, place embedded, and select this item. And we'll click the check mark to confirm. Let's position it right here. And we're going to transform this, and nobody will suspect it. Okay. So first of all, let's rasterize the layer. Grab our rectangular marquee tool. Create a selection right here. Ctrl J and we duplicate. Grab our move tool and extend it. Sorry, we undo that. We hold Shift and extend. Okay. Once it's over here, then we can click the check mark. So we do the same thing at this side. We'll grab our marquee tool. We create a selection right here. Ctrl J, we duplicate. We grab our move tool, Shift, and we extend it right here. click the check mark. So we're going to select all these three layers. Right click and merge the layers. Okay. So let's move this up. So far, place embedded. Select this item. Click the check mark to confirm. So I'm going to apply a color overlay to this. I will click OK. Let's adjust this. So we're going to drop this layer beneath. So we have it on top of group one. Okay, we have it right there. We can leave it here. Control A and we'll click this icon. So we have it at the middle. Control J, duplicate. So we're going to select this one, we right click and flip horizontal. Click the check mark and we'll adjust this. So we have this right here. Okay, then we're going to adjust this. Okay. So we're going to select these four layers. Control C will transform. Click the check mark to confirm. Control G and we'll go. Okay. We'll press Control A. We click this icon. We have it right in the middle. So we're going to move it up. Okay. So let's copy this test right here. Grab my test tool. Let's move this up. Okay. So I grab my test tool. Sorry. Let's grab. Okay. So grab our test tool. I'm going to paste it right here. So we adjust it. Wait over to character properties. I'm going to change it to 15. So we're going to change and check underline, and we're going to change the leading to 16. Hold Alt and drag, Alt Shift and drag. So we have it in line. So let's adjust this. So let's select this group right here, group 2. Okay, this group, and move it up a bit. We'll move this up as well. RSVP, we move it up. Okay, we have this right here. Alright guys, thanks for watching once again. See you in my next tutorial.